Good afternoon. We often talk about disinfecting surfaces in your home or in a classroom. Well, here at Splendora ISD, they're taking that mantra outside into the school buses, really trying to disinfect these seats with something that they like to call the mister. This is new to their district this year, and here's what we learned about it. The district tells us the mister is safe for students. They say it's sodium chloride mixed with water. The machine electrochemically converts the chloride into free chlorine. They've been using it daily on their buses between the morning and afternoon routes for the past 3 weeks, but began using it in their classrooms earlier this year.
The mister is a very fine mist. You can reach everything in the room that you can't reach with a rag or a wiper. And It's just the fastest, best way to cover all your bases when you're trying to fight germs.
The director of custodial services says they only use it in a classroom when a student is sent home for being sick. And of course, the number one way to stop the spread of germs is by washing your hands. And to keep those students using soap and water, they hand out stickers to the younger elementary kids.